At the same time, the consideration of a resolution authorizing the elimination of two at-grade railroad crossings on Floyd Street and South Holiday Street. As we discussed on Tuesday, the Federal Highway Administration has been consolidating at-grade railroad street crossings and recommends that there be no more than one grade crossing per quarter mile. The city administration has been working for the past 2 years with Norfolk Southern to look at possibilities within the city. We've identified the Floyd Street and the South Holiday Street as good candidates to eliminate. Previously, a vehicle fatality occurred at the Floyd Street crossing. In exchange for closing or eliminating these crossings, the Norfolk Southern has agreed to exchange the deed to Lovett Park plus $15,000, and there will also be a $15,000 match from the Georgia Department of Transportation. The value on the property from 2009 at Lovett Park, I remember Councilman Peyton asked about, was $86,000. What we're recommending is that you approve the resolution to let us go ahead, administration go ahead and eliminate these two crossings. As we discussed on Tuesday, you might want to put a condition on them. And it is the recommendation of the city manager that we do put the condition on it that the Floyd crossing not be closed until the Philadelphia overpass project is complete. We also decided that we would give 90-day notice to those who live over on South Holiday. I'll take any questions that you may have.
Okay. Any questions? Seeing none, Council, could I have a motion on this?
Mr. Mayor, I make a motion that we approve the recommendation from staff and all the conditions that you make.
Second.
Motion and second. Any further discussion? All in favor, please signify by